If we're talking about children here, I would think that the most vulnerable are the ones in the womb.